Hello. Today I'm gonna do a reaction of Jimin Set Me Free. Let's start. This is the Set Me Free Part 2 Dance Practice version. The movement of the hands is really nice and cohesive. It's very strong hand and movement and run and jump. I like the part of the hand movement like this. It's really strong and different from BTS video that I used to watch. It's like they try to move men as a whole picture or whole choreo or whole letters or syllables. They move like a wave. They move like a wave movement and have the dimension of left part and right part cohesive like a wave. They move slowly to make a circle and Jimin at the middle. It's kind of like protesting Jimin for doing something wrong, I guess. It's because Jimin is asking for his freedom to do something and lost himself to be free. I don't know anyone, but for BTS, Jimin reaction, this is the first time for me to do a BTS member reaction. So I think the power of the movement is really massive. I'm not Wow, they have climbing each other like a Chinese martial arts, like climbing from each other to make the second floor or third floor. It's like the other dancer tried to fight with Jimin about setting him free, freely, but the company must going on, the dancer must going on together. They have to practice or dance or work together as a team, so Jimin could not be free. The other dancer try to dance together with each other like a fence, the fence of Jimin that could not let him free, could not let him alone. Yes, this is Jimin trying to go out of the circle area, but everyone around him try to hug him and cover him inside the border. Every dancer try to make him as a leader of the group and growing together, not him alone and growing by himself, I guess. That's it for today's reaction. If everyone like my video or want to support my video, please like and subscribe and click the bell for notification for my new video. Goodbye. See ya.